Congratulations.
Please. I thank you all for coming here today.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yong Chang, raise the plaque.
Sir.
Thank the king. Yong Chang, raise it.
Sir, come on. Teacher. Here.
Easy to get the honor, but not so easy to be champion. Till you've beaten everyone, the Kingnan Championship is in doubt. Stop the feast!
Dad, what is it?
I've been established here for 30 years, and I'm respected by my friends. I drove off bandits and killers and the Japs. That's why I'm given the king's plaque. The king's honored me for my work.
You're the most righteous man in this province. And even the king knows of your name. Whatever the honor is, you've deserved it.
30 years is a long time, and I'm tired now of my burden. So after this ceremony here, I'd intended to retire. But now, though...
But why retire? You're not old at all.
You're most kind. But still, my decision must now be put back. And the reason I've changed my mind is not because I wish more fame or fortune. It's because I've just received that message that you saw. I'm not sure now if I am champion. For my good name, I must find out the truth. And if I'm not the champion, I can't put up the plaque, because that would be against the intentions of the king. So I will not retire till I'm sure I'm champion. I will go and fight all the masters, tiger, panther, dragon, eagle, snake, till I beat them.
You want to prove you're really the champion?
I have to. I've no choice.
You think I'm better?
That's why I've come here, to check on that. Let's find out.
For your pride.
You're wrong. It's a matter of honor. Mr. Shah, my good name depends on this.
I'll oblige you.
Hush!
Thank you.
Mr. Shaw's really dead.
Well, that Pai Mei fist is terrible. Because even if you were wearing the invincible armor, you'd still die. You!
That's right. The killer was San Quan Cheng. What are you thinking?
Nothing. We're in Chekiang province now. And tomorrow morning, I must fight with Mr. Yan Chong. Are you the county champion, Mr. Yan Chong?
At your service.
You know the reason why I'm here.
Because you think you can beat me.
Thank you for this honor. I'm most grateful. Goodbye. Let's go.
Hey, old man. Did you see it?
Yeah. The result was no surprise.
He's the Kingman champion.
The other champions can never beat him. San Quan Cheng is a quite brilliant fighter.
An old fella like you wants to be the champion?
Don't insult me. Let's see what you can do.
What? All right. Well, you watch me and you'll see then. Hey! This is the monkey technique. Hey!
Stop playing around. I came here for a contest.
Monkey head! Head!
You got anything else?
Nothing.
Well, all those years have helped him. He studied well all that time.
Tell me, though, what's his technique? That last strike, it seems invincible.
Well, it's the best of the Pai Mei technique.
Huh? But how do you know it's the Pai Mei technique?
Everyone knows Sun Quan Chang belongs to Pai Mei.
Oh?
Sun Quan Chang's Kung Fu is quite the best. So would you like to become his student?
Could I?
You should have more confidence.
Who are you?
Me? I know everything there is, as you may find out. If he turns you down, then you come and find me at Hansan Temple. And then I'll introduce you to another good teacher.
Really?
I want a boat.
Yes, yes, of course.
Hey, can that thing there take five of us at one time?
If you don't think so, don't use it. You can always swim across there.
What? We should swim across?
Sao Chi.
Teacher?
You always talk too much.
Yes, yes. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
I was kidding. Come on. Get on board the boat.
Thank you.
Hold it! Wait! Master? Master? I must talk.
You are?
I'm Sanu.
What do you want?
You're a great teacher, and therefore, I'd like to follow you. And be a pupil.
You may want me, but I don't want you, though.
Huh? I'd serve you well and be loyal. I'd work hard. I'd do anything. I could be useful.
I don't want you. Let's go.
Sir!
Master, please wait. Master!
Get lost! Listen, men shouldn't kneel. Don't you know that?
Master!
Sayi! Sayi! Don't go! Sayi, you can't leave!
Let's go.
Sir!
Let me go!
Sayi!
I must. Sayi. I have to go. Don't bother me. Go on back. I'm leaving here.
Oh, no! Don't go! Sayi! I'm begging you!
Sayi. Master!
Master! Look!
He's swimming here.
Lisa, wait for me! Lisa, wait for me!
sun's hot today. Really blistering.
Dad, have some water.
It's all right, sir. Keep you cool.
Be still.
My shirt's wet. Hey, Master, you said the sun's too hot. Don't want to lose my teacher. Hey, Master!
Kid, you know you're disgusting.
Huh? What's disgusting? It's just a student's duty.
Shut up!
Huh?
Who's a student?
Hey, teacher! Hey, wait, sir! The teacher!
Well, now, you turned into a worm.
Teacher, some chicken.
Dad, we stay here tonight?
Eat now and then get some sleep.
Right.
The fourth contest will be tomorrow.
It smells so good now, really fine. What a pity, there's no wine. Teacher, it's hot. Have some.
No thanks.
Eat well. And you too. You're not cold? You have to be. Have some wine. It warms you.
Hey, some chicken. Sister?
Here, the head.
Thanks. Very good for the brain. Hey, you want some?
Shove off. Here. Hey, how's it taste?
Like the ass.
I think it isn't bad. You should try it.
You! I don't care what you think. Go!
Brother?
Who's your brother? Go! Get lost!
Hey, I'm sure teacher is bound to win.
Of course.
You see? Just look at him. Looks great.
Shut up. Mm-hmm. Who's your teacher?
Well, now, I suggest that now we fight a single round. All right?
Right. I promise you, I'll do my best.
Of course. Please.
Please.
What?
Sen, forgive me.
You're much superior. I'm very honored. Hey, hey, hey! No need. Get locked. Hey, wait for me! Hey, wait for me! Hey!
Huh?
Landlord!
Oh, yes, sir. Mister, you want some rooms for the night?
Are your rooms clean?
Oh, yes, sir. The rooms upstairs are big and clean, sir. You'll like them.
Well, let's see them.
Hey, yes, of course. Thanks.
Waiter? Waiter? Waiter! Some wine, quick.
Oh, sure. mister, your wine? Please.
Have any medicine?
No.
I guess he's done too much. He has a fever, a bad one.
We'll watch him in turn and find a doctor tomorrow.
Doctor, wake up! You cure teacher. We'll pay you well. I'll tell him. Hey, open up!
What's this?
Got a doctor to see the teacher.
Who asked you to get a doctor?
Not your teacher. Are your business. Go on, get lost.
It was his idea. He forced me to come.
Brother? Now he's here, I think that we should.
Well, get your things and do the best you can. Is it for the teacher?
That's right. 3 parts water, very hot, the doctor says.
Oh. Let me have a look at it.
Huh? No.
Give it to me.
Well, just a look.
Huh. I'll take it up.
Huh? Up.
What now?
Listen, I made it.
Right. Take it back, if you can. Come on. You like to try again?
Give it me. Give it me.
Give it me. Give it you? Right. Come on. Get it.
Right. I will. You can take it.
Do you give up? I thought you might. Huh? What now?
Nothing. Hey, careful with it. Please. Teacher?
Dad.
Teacher?
We'll think of something.
Hey, I have an idea. We can carry the teacher on our backs.
Just shut up. Shove off. He didn't get wet. Right. Sister,
yes?
You stay here. All right, come on, let's go.
Right, right.
Dad, you rest a while.
Sister?
Yes?
In his condition, he mustn't get wet.
Mm.
He's tired now. We ought to make him rest a while.
Hurry!
Hey, I'll help you.
Get lost. Sister, bring teacher here.
Right.
Come on, let's go.
Right.
Sister, bring teacher here.
Right.
Sister, wait. Hey, wait. Listen, I'm stronger. I'll carry him.
Right. Careful.
Sure.
Thank you. Teacher!
Are you all right?
Are you all right?
Dad!
Teacher, I'm so sorry. Brother, I didn't mean it. Brother, I...
You stupid fool!
Brother.
You stupid fool!
You fool! You're going to stay there all night?
You've guts.
Thank you, teacher. What's happening?
Teacher, Sun Hung's expecting you tomorrow noon.
Right. That's good. Now, come on. Eat.
Right.
You're telling me that your father won't accept me?
I mentioned it several times. He says no. I think you'd better leave now.
No, I'll persist. He's already got 3 students. Why not 4?
Not the same. My father knows them and knows their backgrounds.
No problem. After a while, he'll know mine. I'm sure that he'll change his mind.
Oh, Dad!
He's quite right. He has got a point there. I've already 3 students.
Dad, you've changed your mind?
Not yet. I'm still too afraid. I'll make a mistake. 30 years ago, my own teacher made a bad mistake once. Hey! 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 Hey!
Quanzhong. Come with me.
Teacher! The Pai Mei Nine strikes.
Look after these well. And if you don't have a good student, destroy them. So that they don't fall in wrong hands.
Teacher, what's wrong?
I'm dying. I'm poisoned. Nothing can be done. And I have just minutes left.
Teacher, who did this?
It doesn't matter.
But I'll kill him.
It's my fault. Don't forget. All Pai Mei strikes are correlated.
Teacher! Teacher! Teacher!
Teacher, don't worry. I remember what you taught me. The Pai Mei technique will live!
Student of my teacher.
Dad, well, do you know who it was? Took the Pai Mei last three strikes?
Well, now, I think I know who it was.
Dad, who was it?
Your uncle, Ku Yi Feng.
Oh?
All my spare time, I have searched for the missing strikes, the final three strokes of Pai Mei. That's why I'll take no students.
He's sincere and loyal. He'd be a good student. Dad, can't you...
Look, not right now. It's late. Get to bed.
Dad...
Go on. Yes?
Oh, your tea.
Come in.
Right. Teacher, it's hot.
Teacher, you all right?
Hey!
Who sent you here? Talk!
Was Sun Hung?
Hold it!
It's not their fault. Let them go.
Go! Come on, go!
Teacher.
Teacher, you all right?
Some men, to try and kill me. That's contemptible.
I wanted to protect my title as Hupei champion.
Well, a title reflects a man's honor. You have none. Goodbye.
Sanu.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now there's Hunan, and then Kuang Si. I must fight. Win or lose.
Master? Oh no. Teacher? You'll win.
Well, I think we should camp here for the night. Cao Chi, I have a question. Sun Hun was defeated. Why?
You were better.
You're wrong. The answer goes much deeper. What were his main weaknesses?
Hey, I know.
Oh, you know?
Well, I do have an idea, sir. Not sure if it's right.
If it is, well then, I shall take you as my student.
He was good in many styles, but still, he'd never specialized, though, in any particular style.
That's right. Each man needs his own style, one which suits him. And any wise man chooses one matching his abilities and concentrates on that till it's mastered quite completely. No man can learn them all.
Thanks for the lesson.
Come here. You really want to learn?
More than anything else in life.
Well, what's your full name?
Name is Sa. Sa Sao Ying.
Sa Sao Ying? What clan is that?
What's your age? Where do you live? Do you have any relatives?
I am nearly 21. Home's at Nanyang. Parents dead. I'm alone. No family.
Well, you seem to be quite suitable. I'll take you on.
Thank you very much, sir.
Now, wait. Before you agree, I have three conditions for you.
What are they? I'll accept them, I promise.
First, no uncalled for fights.
Right.
Two, you must always be courteous and righteous.
Right.
Third, you must never kill anybody, if it can be avoided.
Can you keep those conditions?
I promise. I promise you.
Get up. Greet your brothers and sister.
Oh, sister? And brothers, I greet you.
Hey, carry this. You're the youngest now.
And this too.
Now come on. You have to work hard, you know. No slacking.
Sure.
Go on. Our next stop is Hunan, I reckon. It'll take us 10 days yet. Teacher says we must practice hard. All right, Sanu, come on. I'll teach you.
Brother, you'll teach me?
Sure. Attack me. Well now. That technique is the rolling mule.
Brother, you're much too fierce for him. Let me teach him.
Oh, please.
Get up. Don't want to learn? Come on, hit me.
Again.
Oh! technique is falling down.
Hey, brother, they're too much. Let me teach you.
Right.
And that is called body on ground.
I'll teach you only one thing. When you fall, get up. Oh.
Do you hear? When you fall, get up fast. Got that?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Sure.
Go.
Hey, brother, my foot. Stop!
Bad footwork. Try again. Again. You're too weak. You have no strength. You're useless. You'll never learn it.
Chun, so you're Amanda's fist master.
And see if you can beat it. But I doubt you can.
Don't be too sure. That? teachers shouldn't be so conceited. I'll meet Chalong, then I'm finished. Then I'll return home again.
Master!
I shall retire very soon.
Master, where is Chalong?
He lives in Hongxi, in the south.
Dad, that's nearly 400 miles. There's many mountains. And you're not well. I think we shouldn't go.
I'm sorry, but I must. And I cannot change my mind.
Dad, you don't have to go. You know that.
Yes, I must. Chalong is champion of all of the southern provinces. Unless I can beat him, I prove nothing.
Dad.
Oh, you go on. Go and practice with Cao Ying. See what he's learned.
Yes.
Enough. Now then, practice with Cao Ying.
All right. Ready?
Please. All right.
Listen. All right.
Let me.
Sister, you...
Come on!
Get up! You forget she's a girl, and just fight!
Hey, what's wrong? Fight me! Think that I'm a man! Now come on!
But you're not! I...
Hey! Hey!
Sister!
Hey!
Sister, seems he won't fight you! Let me!
Six months, I can beat you.
The spinning wheel.
Hop! Yeah!
having a little nap. Hey, let's have a bit of fun.
Right, come on.
Oh, well now, seems you've improved.
Even a mouse, can beat the cat.
Right, I'll have to show this mouse then.
How's that, huh? A good fist.
Huh?
That's the body on the ground. Quite a strong fist, huh? Oh! Oh! Up! Yeah. Well now, that technique's called falling down. Listen, watch out! Listen, that technique's called the rolling mule. I'm afraid that you're too weak. You've got no strength. I don't think you can learn. Ha! I hear that you've beaten all the provincial champions. Congratulations.
No, not quite yet. There's still you, Mr. Chow.
I won't fight you.
Why not?
It's quite obvious that you're sick. You're in no state to fight now.
I must challenge you.
Well, if you insist then, I have an idea.
Tell me.
Instead of fighting, we will each nominate 3 students. They can fight for us.
Right. We'll do that.
I'll pick my first. And Faith.
Sir!
Coming.
Sir!
Mr. San, seems that you lost that one.
Young Chan, you next.
Right.
Now,
sir!
Sir!
What? Trying to kill me?
Why? What's wrong? You had enough?
When I start, you'll be sorry you said that.
Youngster, you're gonna lose. You should know that. Go on back.
Don't be so sure. Hey, listen. You three, come at once. That way you'll have a chance.
You cheeky young bastard. I promise I shall take you myself.
All right. Well, come and try. You said you were enough. You can't wait, huh? Of you should come now. Well, come on then. Why are you waiting?
Right!
Give up! Give up! Enough! A very good performance. Well, Mr. Sand, you certainly are the new champion now. There's no doubt.
You're most kind. But my student was simply lucky.
Dad, we've won.
Right. All thanks to our friend. It's taken 2 years, but I'm satisfied with all my victories. Mingchu, what are you thinking?
Nothing much. Dad, let's go home.
Go home? Yes. We will go home. Hey!
Oh, sorry.
Hey, look up.
I'm sorry.
Hey.
Excuse me.
Some people are so
sorry.
My friends, I think that you know I'm a fair man. Won't use force against the weak. And nor will I oppress the poor in any way. And that is why the king has honored me. At that time, I had doubts whether I deserved it. But I could not ignore the king's wishes or disobey. Suddenly, I was challenged. And it was said I wasn't champion. But now that I am, I shall retire. Now then, I've asked you all here as witnesses. For the next 2 weeks, I shall be prepared to accept any challenges. Then I will retire. And I wish to nominate my successor, He Sa Sao Ying.
Come on, then.
I...
Go.
Come on. Come on.
Uncle Yu! Uncle Yu! Uncle Yu!
Uncle Yu, now tell me, who killed my dad? Tell me.
I cannot tell you that.
But why not?
I said I would only tell you when you're strong enough, and not before.
Well, who was it? Uncle Yu? Uncle Yu, I'm back now. What's more, I'm a top fighter.
Good. That's good.
Now tell me, who was it killed my father? Please, tell me now.
But I'm afraid that you can't beat him.
I don't care. Who was it?
The teacher, San Quan Chung.
San Quan Chung?
Yes, he's the one. I was there and I saw it with my own eyes.
Well, now, you still remember me?
You told me that to be invincible, to look for you.
Me? I've got nothing that I can teach you.
I have to beat a man, no matter how I do it.
Who's that?
That teacher, San Quan Chung, in a duel, killed my dad. In fact, it was supposed to be friendly.
You'll find it very difficult to beat San Quan Chung. Only one man can beat him.
Tell me who.
Right. I shall introduce you.
Thank you, sir.
Now tell me, what has San Quan Chung taught you then?
Pai Mei Nine Strikes.
Pai Mei Nine Strikes? San Quan Chung became champion because of those strikes. They made his reputation. Right. You can show me those nine strikes. Although those strikes are very good, but still, the three final strikes can beat the nine.
Huh? Three final strikes?
Right. Three final strikes are also Pai Mei, and only I know them.
Please teach me.
Teacher, congratulations.
The champion of all King An. This week? No, today. I intend to retire from martial arts. Then the King An champion title will have ceased to exist.
Teacher! Teacher! Teacher, something has happened.
Well, what is it?
Cao Ying is marching on the village under the Chen school banner.
Teacher? Cao Ying. So that's the reason you became my pupil. Simply to fight me.
You're wrong.
Tell me, why do you challenge me? For what reason?
I'm Sa Sao Hu. My dad, Sa Chen Tin, had a duel with you. Although friendly, you killed him. So then,
You're a murderer. I didn't kill him.
He did. I know he did. I saw him do it myself.
I've sworn on my honor that I would avenge my father.
You've forgotten? I was your teacher.
Sorry, but I didn't know that you killed my father. So please, excuse me.
I told you. I didn't kill your father. I swear it. But still, you won't believe me.
That day, after I had finished a contest with your father and had left, I heard him cry out. I turned around and saw a masked man. He killed your father. I smashed him one in the ribs, but he got away. That's it. You lie.
You're wrong. My dad doesn't lie.
You? You'd fight your own teacher?
Can't help it. Because today I have to avenge my father.
You've got the wrong man. And in fact, I've also hunted your father's killer.
Sanguajong, don't deny it. I was there at the time, and I saw you, right beside the body.
I must take my revenge, or else my dead father's spirit can never rest.
Sao Yi, you really mean to fight me?
I have no choice.
Right. I'll oblige you.
Teacher, please let me take him.
Yongchang, stand back.
Are you ready?
Who taught you that? Hey! Hey! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Hey!
David!
Teacher. Teacher.
Tell me, who taught you?
It's you.
Why don't you kill him? When I taught you how to do it. Why don't you kill him?
You're Kuifeng.
That scar there. So you killed Sergeant Tin.
That's right. Kuifeng is me, and Master Sang Fu Yi is me too. Sergeant Tin's killer was me.
But why?
30 years ago, my old teacher taught the Pai Mei style to this man here. Instead of teaching it to me. And for revenge, I stole the final strikes and waited till San Quan Chang meant to retire for my chance. And then I killed Sa Chen Tin and framed him and got you to follow him. Because my plan was that you'd kill each other.
All these years, you've been plotting this?
That's right. But now, this fool won't kill you. So then, I must do it myself.
Teacher.
Walking on air!
Teacher! Teacher!
Dad!